should you go first, and I remain to walk the road alone. I live in memory's garden, dear, with the happy days we've known. In spring, I'll watch for roses red when fades the lilac blue. And in early fall, when brown leaves call, I'll catch a glimpse of you. Should you go first and I remain to finish with the scroll, no lengthening shadows shall creep in to make this life seem droll. We've known so much of happiness, and we've had our cup of joy, but memory is one gift of God that death cannot destroy. Should you go first and I remain for battles to be fought, each thing you've touched along the way will be a hallowed spot. I'll hear your voice and I'll see your smile, and though blindly I may grope, the memory of your helping hand will buoy me on with hope. Should you go first and I remain, one thing I'd have you do: walk slowly down that long, lone path, for soon I'll follow you, and I'll want to know each step you take, that I may walk the same. For someday, down that lonely road, you'll hear me call your name.